What's up, everybody? It's your girl Lady Red, and I'm back with another video. Today I am having a homemade gyro and some homemade fries. In my gyro I have, it's a chicken gyro, gyro, however you pronounce it. I like to say gyro, so I'm gonna keep it like that. So in my gyro I have some chicken, bacon, lettuce, tomato, onions, and the white sauce. I have my Sprite and my glass of ice on the side, so let's get into it. Let's get a sippy sip. So what is up, you guys? I have it in this messy aluminum foil because I didn't want it falling apart. But yes, a homemade gyro. Look at that. It's falling apart already. Let's get the first bite. That's good. The chicken and the bacon. I got ketchup on the side for my fries, if I use it. Super bomb. I wasn't sure how this was gonna come out, but it's super good. And the white sauce. I was gonna attempt to make it myself, but I couldn't find all the ingredients. And I know the main ingredient is Greek yogurt, and my local supermarket didn't have Greek yogurt, and I didn't want to substitute. So I went to another store and I seen that they had it already made. This is so good, you guys. And the bacon. Oh my God. Mm. Oh, that goodness. I hope you guys are eating with me. This is so amazing. Keep switching it around. It tastes so good. I have to hold it closed or it's going to open up. Oh my God, you guys need to try to make your own. Excuse me. And add bacon to it. Oh, bacon makes everything better. So, so good. Didn't need the ketchup. I remember when I was pregnant with my my daughter. She's my second, and I think I was like 6 months pregnant with her. And I remember I sent my brother to the chicken spot to get me a gyro. I ate three gyros back to back when I was pregnant with her. I was craving gyros. I don't know how I did it, but I ate that first one, sent him back to the chicken spot. I was like, I need a new. And this was like in 96, 95, 96, when the gyros were $3 and they were nice and healthy gyros with the lamb meat, a lot of lettuce and tomato and onions and a lot of white sauce. But when I was pregnant with her, I ate three of them bad boys back to back. I can't even finish one nowadays. So good. I'm getting full, but I want to finish this so bad. I don't have much left. I'm full, you guys. That was bomb. So good. Finish the rest of that later. And the thing that I like about the gyro bread is that it, excuse me, it doesn't get soggy. That was banging. Oh gosh, I'm full. All right, you guys, but I'm about to get up out of here. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and share, guys. Sharing is caring, so do me that solid and share. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Excuse me. Don't forget to check out Lickaboo by Lady Red. The link is in the description box below. Thank you for watching. I'm Lady Red, and I'm out.